Can you imagine not being a Bama fan and hating on them like this country does? So you were overjoyed last week to find out that Alabama missed the college football playoff, but then you turn on the TV and realize they have one of the best basketball teams in the country?